You know, this car looks amazing, the new Maverick, but I feel like it's missing something.
Sup?